All right, so come here. I just want to get personal with the camera, okay? I was, like, standing here, and I was just watching this jet go by. I was just by myself, you know? But I'm just standing. I'm like, dude, like, our life is pretty crazy, you know? From where it used to be, like, in Los Angeles, living in a studio with, like, five people, and then, you know, getting to travel around the world and, like, see stuff like this, do content, and, like, it wouldn't be possible without you guys, you know? And it's just crazy because we've always wanted, like, to give back to our supporters, and this is how we do it, you know? We love entertaining you guys. So it's a blessing. It's a big blessing.
Shoutown, what's up? We back. About to see a limo jet. I don't know what to expect.
We're still kind of tired from the plane ride. We're in Chicago though, and we're gonna be going to see the jet in a minute.
Nico's going crazy again.
Gotta do a video, bro.
Cash money, cash money. Look, look. I like my red bone, flat, cello, light skin, yellow.
There's no way you can see this on the road, but it actually goes on the road.
I'm the king of New York, mellow. Black hair by the Regis Cappello. Ask around, know me. I'm a year old boy, Ginobili.
So, hey, just for the record, you guys are the first man to experiment. First to experiment with this thing. You're in the driver's seat, right? You see the brake?
Tosha's in the driver's seat.
Wait, when was the last time you drove?
Sit like you're driving a Silverado.
Okay.
So here's the only difference. You see in the top left-hand corner?
Yeah.
You see that? Put your foot on the brake. Your right foot, though. It's scaring me. Like you're driving a regular car. You're on drive?
Sure.
Okay, just go ahead and start driving around.
We're getting a ride in the limo jet.
No, I actually never been in a limo.
All right, man, we're going to see you later.
All right.
Why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that? I'm off at Eddie. I'm up. I don't got no time.
Bro, we got to go to the party. Did you order the Uber?
It's here!
It is?
Here, help me up!
No, come on. We gotta go. We gotta go. You better have a good car this time, bro.
That's my slang!
This is the car that we're taking to the party?
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'm a douche.
You see Chicago, you see the limo jet, I'm gonna try it one time. Alright. You guys seen Chicago, we're in the limo jet, and we're gonna deliver. Oh, we've seen Chicago, you've seen the limo jet, and we're on our way to deliver some amazing Christmas cheer.
So you guys don't have to go home, but you gotta get out the jet. Like, you gotta get out. Ryan, I'm sorry, you gotta get out the jet. Close the door, please. Close the door.
Santa's cool. Wow.
You got Santa.
So cool.
Hey, Tosha, the elf.
Listen here, kids. Is anybody here on the naughty list, kids?
She is.
I'm not.
She is.
Yes, they were.
What's your favorite video?
My favorite is the Among Us one. Yeah, I like the Among Us one.
They're legit. They're legit.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing a bushel of fun.
I used to go to Culver's as a kid, and if you guys don't know what Culver's is, it's a fast food place, and it's really, really good.
I don't know, man. I never even heard of Culver's before.
We're going to judge it.
Yeah, we're going to judge it. This is Joey's pastime. So if it's trash, his pastime is trash. This dude loves ice cream.
It's known for their custard, though.
This dude always has a cone.
It's known.
Day.
I don't have a cone every day.
We need to know if the Dr. Pepper is up to par.
I got you. This is the thing that really matters right now. It's on go. It's on smash.
Wait, what?
He's the type of person to eat his
guys, comment this below.
Before his food.
Who do you eat your dessert before or after your food?
All right, let me plead my case. If you eat your dessert before your food, what are you going to eat after your food?
Loyalty over royalty. I know the vibes.
I just got some more ideas to film with this jet, this limo jet, and
Sign up our service in Aston, yeah. High-end cars and fashion tour. I don't eat, I'm fast, I'm God.
And then we'll open up that.
It's like a limo jet, it's a horse cow.
You hear that, Alex?
Morning, sir.
Your
getting nutty in the back. I don't know.
Oh, don't get naughty.
Naughty, naughty.
Whoa! Whoa!
Like nuts. Like these nuts.
These nuts? Got him!
Yo, shout out to the nut family, man. They got the bread if y'all watching this, man. Y'all doing your thing, man.
Bro, this is like a roller coaster down this, man. Look at this.
Yeah,
it's awesome. Yes, TikTok.
We got a legendary video coming. I can feel it.
Guys, where should we go next?
Going?
We're at a gas station, guys.
This thing flies, man. I just asked, man. This thing fly for real?
Yeah,
it's
fly,
just doesn't it? Yeah, it fly on the road.
It used to be a Learjet.
We're about to bust a TikTok. Right?
So we got this. Hopped off the Limo Jet for this one. How did we do, Tosha? Post.
Yeah.
Post. Hey, guys, I don't really. Wait, what happened to it?
It's
okay, there we go.
Look at that. You guys gotta go on Joey. Follow Joey.
High end cars and fashion. Boom. There you go. And we're here at the Limo Jet right now, and I gotta say, this thing is amazing. If you guys are watching this and you guys seen this thing, it is crazy. It's worth $5 million. This jet is no joke. It was 11 years of hard work. I mean, we've had a lot of fun with it. We shot some videos. When you're on the road with this thing, people are staring.
Got it.
We stopped at the gas station, and there was like a line of cars. People wanted to take photos and videos in front of it. People were like really excited. They're like, yo, how can I rent this out? The cockpit is crazy. They have like the light switches on the top. The buttons do something different, like either the fog machine or the lights or the music. They have speakers outside and inside the vehicle. It goes up to 100 miles per hour. You know, for a limo, you wouldn't want to go that fast anyways, but it does have some power. Also, you guys can follow them at LimoJet. You can also see their website. They also have a TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, all the above, YouTube as well. So I'm excited to see where they're going to take this next and see what people they're going to collab with next. But I'm happy to be a part of it. So thank you guys and see you guys soon.
Chicago, we love you. So we seen a limo. We seen a jet. We seen a limo jet. In Chicago, we love you. And it's almost snowing too, so I don't like snow. I've never seen snow, so I gotta get up out of here. Joey, you wanna leave?
You know,
we gotta go to the next city.
That's for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, go comment where we should go next.
We gotta go to the next city, so you guys always wonder how we get to the next city, and we never. Oh, guys, wait.